captain suggested you. I looked up your record.
Yes, sir. A wise procedure, sir, always.
And your rank of lieutenant commander is honorary.
No, sir. Starfleet class of 78, honors in probability mechanics and exobiology.
Your file says that you're a
machine. Correct, sir. Does that trouble you?
Yes, a little.
Understood, sir. Prejudice is very human.
That does trouble me. Do you consider yourself superior to us?
I am superior, sir, in many ways. But I would gladly give it up to be human.
Nice to meet you, Pinocchio. Joe.
Ah, intriguing.
You're going to be an interesting companion, Mr. Data.
This woodland pattern is quite popular, sir. Perhaps because it duplicates Earth so well. Coming here almost makes me feel human myself.
To believe these simulations to be this real.
Much of it is real, sir. If the transporters can convert our bodies to an energy pack, then back to the original pattern.
Yes, of course. And these rocks and vegetations have much simpler patterns.
Correct, sir.
The rear wall. I can't see it.
We're right next to it.
Low-gravity gymnasium, too. It'd be hard to get bored.